exhibit really kind of came into fruition because throughout time, a lot of artists were always commissioned to paint pictures by, let's say, the Catholic Church, for example, one of many big organizations to tell different Bible stories. We thought it would be very interesting to explore it in a more modern context, you know, since those days when there wasn't any cameras and whatnot, and people used the pictures to kind of help demonstrate a story. There are so many different types of spiritual beliefs and other religions and spawn-offs of certain religions and different sects and cults and whatnot. We thought it would be very interesting to see how artists interpretate some of those imageries or stories that help represent their particular belief or spiritual likeness.
So I've been in Chicago for almost 3 years and never been in this gallery or seen it, and I love it. I want to buy this person, all of her work. She's amazing. I'm Cecia Mack. She was actually at a lot of the art fairs and whatnot, so that's what drew me in here. I saw some of her work, and it's an amazing gallery.
Is that Chicago Theater?
Yeah. The work in here is pretty incredible.
So we put out a call for artists, and we certainly got about 275 submissions from all over the world, and we narrowed it down to the 30 plus pieces we now have in the exhibit. In the gallery, we have such a large showroom space that we're able to do a lot of different things. We usually dedicate a certain portion of the gallery to our special exhibits, and this way we can then also showcase the work of the other artists that we represent on a more full-time basis. We got our doors open in the fall of 2009. It's been a long journey. My wife is a painter, and basically started there. We were selling her artworks, and we decided that we would love to open up a more permanent art gallery that people can come visit her works, as well as other local Chicago-based artists. It's a great showroom to showcase local talents. So many artists graduate the School of the Art Institute, Columbia, Roosevelt, whatnot. They study, and sometimes they don't get the recognition that they deserve, an opportunity for their works to be seen by them.